PDQ Bach, in spite of his many failings, did manage to do some things which influenced the course of musical history. He was quite inventive in organ pedal technique. He, of course, began, like so many Baroque youngsters, pumping the bellows of the organ on Sunday, and graduated finally to the other side where he could play the keys and pedal the pedals. And he got very good at this pedal technique. For instance, there is a technique on the keyboard of playing a chord, of rolling it, which is called an arpeggio, a broken chord. Now, PDQ Bach developed a way of doing this on the pedals of the organ, a technique which became known as the Tootsie Roll, and became very widespread. Now, this inventiveness with the pedal technique obviously stood him in very good stead when it came to writing a piece for bicycle. And some of the techniques are carried over, the pedal points and the various things that you'll see. The title, Pervertimento, is not PDQ Bach's own. As a matter of fact, it is not so much a name as it is an opinion of the people who first played it. It refers not so much to the moral qualities of the work, which are certainly impeachable, but rather to the perverse character of its musical ideas as well as execution. PDQ Bach was buried in a fancy grave, as befit his financial position at the time, but his family managed to get him moved to an unmarked pauper's grave. Now, I understand that that plot of ground where he was finally buried grows some of the best wine grapes in all of Europe now. It's a nice legend.
Thank you. Thank you.